it out, man. This Alchemist. It's the God right
don't
here.
Don't pee right here, you know what I'm saying? And don't be scared to get shitty, man. You know what I'm saying? UGTV is going down.
What's good, y'all? This is Music Soul Channel right now. You are checking out Urban Grind TV.
What up, man? This is Ludacris, and right now you are watching UGTV.
What's happening? It's the Teflon Don Ricky Rouse. Right now, you rocking with Urban Grind TV. It's going down. Walk a flock, man. Flock Bell installed. 10 by 10 minutes. UGTV don't go nowhere.
Yo, what's up? It's Eric Sermon, the Green Eye Bandit in Chi-Town. UGTV, you know how I do all day. Represent that. You know what time it is.
Joel Santana, and right now, you checking out Urban Grind TV. Dipset for life, Skull Gang forever. Slow Bucks, keep up. Ooh.
What's up, it's the Patty Cake Man, and you are watching UGTV right here.
It's Big Snoop Dogg, Urban Grind TV, you understand me?
Urban Grind TV, Face Mob in the building, I'll let your motherfucking boy.
Killer Cam, King Joffy, Joe, Spacey, Sprockets, and right now you watching Urban Grind TV, you know what it is, good set, you win.
Yo, check it out, y'all, what's the deal? It's Raekwon the Chef, and you doing it big right now on Urban Grind TV.
What's good, Master God? You know what it is, you watching UGTV.
Yo, what's up? It's DA to the Z, Urban Grind. You know what I mean? Television keeping y'all updated. Get on the log in, email us, holler back. It's DA to the Z right here, Chicago, baby.
What up, people? It's DJ MH to the Pride of the East Side. We live at DTLR on 95th and Stony for the album release signing party for the big homie Common, man. Follow me at DJ MH Tutter at DJ MH, the number 2 DA. UGTV, we in the building. Let's go. What up, people? It's DJ MH Tutter, the Pride of the East Side, checking in. We live at DTLR on 95th and Stony, and I'm with family to the show. Y'all know who this guy is. If you don't know who it is, let me tell you, it's GLC. GLC, talk to the people, man.
I'm GLC, the ism. Church is definitely on the move, and that's your new religion.
Ism?
West Side, definitely in the building. Now, GLC, you got the new joint with Really Doe. Most interesting, they got the streets on a buzz, man. Talk to the people, tell them how that came about.
Man, my cousin Gaggy, he did this cold beat, and he was like, man, Church, I need you to speak some of that ism on it. So he sent me the beat, I prophesized on it, we got it to Really Dope. He went on and threw his little serenade on it, we put it together, and there it is. Internationally embraced, Church.
No doubt. Now, what else you got going on, man? You working on an album, new mixtape, what's happening?
Yeah, I got a new mixtape out, it's called By Ism Means Necessary, it's available on Dat Piff. Got over 25,000 streams, like 12,000 downloads, you know. Put it out on 7414. And, man, it's been a beautiful thing. The world's been embracing it. Got a video in rotation on Revolt TV called Malcolm X. New record with Wiz Khalifa coming out in the next 2 months. Finna do a new record with Kendrick Lamar. New record with BJ the Chicago Kid. Got a new record with Raekwon from the Wu-Tang Clan. And, man, finna do a new record with Dreezy. Just did one with Chinchilla Meek. Just, man, embracing the ism, man, and spreading it throughout the globe. Church.
Working, that's what I'm talking about.
Shout out to y'all camera lady. She the finest one y'all ever had. Y'all step y'all game up.
No doubt. This guy working, man, as y'all see. Tell the people where they can find you on social media.
Oh, you can find me at GLCTHEISM. That's GLC the ism. Find me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and you can find my clothes at The Mint. The Mint is located on Taylor and Carpenter. It's a cold store. You got fresh clothes like what I got on. Ism wear, ism gear. Church is definitely on the move. And this our year, Church. And she look good. I'm proud of y'all. Can I hug her on camera?
No doubt. GLC, DJ MH Tutter, Chastity.
Hold on,
let me get this hug.
Y'all got to see how fine Urban Grind TV camera lady. I'm so proud of you. Y'all stepped y'all game up so much, man. Because I think I used to hold the camera sometimes, and I'm real ugly compared to her. She is beautiful. What's your name? Chastity. Shout out to Chastity. She represented Church. And we at DTLI. Shout out to my man Mike Streets, and shout out to the OG Common. Church.
Common listening party, DTLI, DJ MH Tutter, the big homie GLC, UGTV, you know what it is. DJ MH Tutter, the Pride of the East Side, checking in. I'm in Chicago. I'm in DTLR with Chicago's own Common, man. Common, how does it feel to be back in the city and receive all the love you did at the Nobody Smiling release?
Oh, man, this is an incredible feeling. I'm coming, like, I grew up, like, only about 8 blocks from here, so it feels good just to come home to Chicago, no matter what part of town I'm on. This is my home.
Now, Rewind, one of my favorite joints on the album, man, where you talked about Twilight Tone and No ID. How did that come about?
though? Well, No Idea did that beat, and then he gave it to me, and I was like listening to it, saying rewind that, and I was thinking about things I would go back in time and change if I could, and I thought about, you know, me and No ID and Tone and how we kind of separated and it wasn't no communication there. But, you know, thank God, like I said in the song, we back together doing our thing. But, you know, it was just one of those things you look back and say, this is how I would have did things differently. And with Jay Dilla, who was a dear friend of mine too, it just was the story of him being sick and how I handled it. I probably would have handled it differently. So, man, the song, I'm glad you're feeling that, because a lot of people have been telling me they into that one.
Man, I appreciate y'all taking your time out with me. It's DJ MH Tutter. It's the big homie Common, man. Congratulations on Nobody Smiling, UGTV. Thanks for joining us, man. Again, DJ MH Tutter, UGTV. Y'all know how we do, the number one music TV show in the city. Let's go.
OrangeMixtapes.com.
Hey, what it do? This your boy OJ the Jew, man. I want to give a shout out to OrangeMixtape.com.
Yeah. What's happening, man? Scotty ATL in the building. Shout out to OrangeMixtapes.com.
OrangeMixtapes.com.
Young World, what's poppin', man? It's Rocky Diamonds. OrangeMixtapes.com. Go get your latest mixtapes, man. Yeah.
OrangeMixtapes.com.
What up, y'all? I'm the pride of the East Side, DJ MH Tutter, the official DJ for UGTV. Give you guys a little bit about me. I'm a Stacker Star DJ, I'm a Soul Selector DJ, and I'm also the official DJ for UGTV's own Mellow the Truth. Get at me for all your clubs, mixtapes, private events, DJMHTutter@gmail.com. That's DJMH2DA@gmail.com. For all your studio time, music videos, event coverage, get at us at UGTV. DJ MH Tutter, let's go.
The Mike Series,
the Chirac Edition.
Featuring
Ray P.L. White Hostile Productions.
Just furious, cuss more than the mad rapper. When niggas frontin' living luxurious.
Camp Juice. Loyalty over everything.
Go insane, make it say fuck fame and still go vain.
Big Phil.
Tunnel Vision.
I rep the city hard. It's Chi-Town till they put me in the graveyard.
Brando Gordon.
Life Lyrics.
If you don't hustle, use your mental muscle. Live life.
Arrow to God.
Red Line Music.
Lane's trigger, so I be having to treat a nigga. I'm on my A-game, they be wanting to be a nigga.
Steve Dollars.
East Side Crazy.
Can say if he just that into you, let me get into you, then maybe you get an interview with Basics, boo.
Big Goof.
Coach. Heavyweight Music Group.
The whole school system needs to be thrown in the trunk. The whole freshman class a double XL flunk.
Woo! Ripper Brown.
Straight Razor Films.
Big Phil, you a fool, boy.
Yo. And the man behind the camera, Kerry Yo.
Sad Face Entertainment.
Special shouts out to DJ Khalik on the ones and twos, Joe Allen, producer Sko, and Vashon Visions Management. Straight Razor.
Watching UGA TV. Hey, what's up? It's your girl Nikki Fire here at Urban Grind TV. I'm standing here next to Ripper Brown. How are you doing today?
I'm doing fine, Nikki. How about yourself, babe?
I'm good. So I was researching a little bit. You've worked with a lot of people. Tell the people out there what exactly you do and who is Ripper Brown.
Well, what I do is producing music, filmmaking, directing, editing. Just sort of got my hands in a lot of pots, you know, because a lot of hats you got to wear in this business, so I stay busy. But Ripper Brown is just someone who's just trying to get things started as far as grabbing artists and showing that Chicago artists can work together. That's my mission.
Awesome. So tell the people about your company, because you have your own production company, correct?
I have my own film company. You have to start from somewhere. So starting out acting, I always knew I wanted to do more than just act. So with a couple of partners, I formed Straight Razor Films, and right now we're just making our way through.
All right, introduce us to your squad, your team.
Man, most definitely. Right here behind me, you have my man Steve Dollars from Eastside Crazy. You have my man right here, Big Gooch, a.k.a. Rhyme Sick from Heavyweight Music Group. You got my man over here to your right. This is Marlon Robinson, a.k.a. Brando Gordon from Life Lyrics. And you also have my man Big Phil right there from Tunnel Vision. So we all have our own thing going, but we come together to make sure that it pops.
So tell us and the people out there about you guys' project that you guys are working on right now that's gonna hit big Chicago right now.
Well, since I moved here, I've always heard and that Chicago artists couldn't work together. And to be honest, I sort of felt that way too when I got here and seen. So but not all the artists. You do have some artists that do want to come together, but for a big majority, a lot of them stay to themselves and I guess do the whole crab pot effect. But what we doing, I knew I had enough friends that I could call up and put something together, and I started something called the Mike Series. The first edition was the Chicago edition. We did call it the Chirac thing, but it got a little old, so right now we're just going with straight Chicago. But we put the Mike Series together, and this is what we came up with on the first one. First installment.
So you're including all Chicago artists in the Mike Series, or just the squad behind me right here?
Well, what it is, we're gonna have different series, whether it's all female artists, whether it's artists from other cities, but right now we're just doing it right here in Chicago. So look forward to the Divas one coming up and the Young Guns that will be coming out of Chicago, but right now we're focusing on the Chicago edition with the cats behind me.
Cool. So it's a reality show, is it? All right, am I wrong? It's not a reality show, am I wrong?
Well, it's real life, so you can say that, but it's unscripted. It is real life, but it's unscripted. It's not none of the stuff you get on TV that you see now. This is real.
So why are you laughing? It is like, you know, reality shows on TV, you know, they can be fake. But, you know, the whole purpose of them, you know, they're supposed to be real. Why you laugh?
I mean, when you said the whole reality thing, I mean, that's the new trend. We're not trying to, you know, go with trends. We're just trying to build something solid. Because right now the industry is going in the direction where everything is pretty much duplicated. And so we just want to build our own lane, and, you know what I'm saying, to drive that.
Awesome, awesome. So let the people know where they can get in tune with everyone here, get in tune with the Mike Series, watch it, love it, be a part of it.
Well, most definitely the Mike Series, you can see it on Straight Razor Films on YouTube. STR number 8, Razor Films with an S. And you can catch that on YouTube. You can catch it on Facebook. And we're just bringing it to a lot of different outlets right now. It's on Urban Grind and other outlets. But the other guys, you can most definitely catch them on everything too. If you look it up, Straight Razor Films, and you see the Mike Series Chicago, it has everybody name and everybody production company, because we do come together as one, but we all stand alone too, baby.
That's what's up, Chicago. Get in tune right now, the Mike Series. Hey, what's up? You know what it is. Back here again, Urban Grind TV, Nikki Fire. I'm standing here next to co-CEO of Straight Razor Films right now, Big Gooch. How you doing?
Everything good. How you doing, sweetheart?
So let the people know, who is Big Gooch besides co-CEO of Straight Razor Films?
I'm also an MC, you know,
I get down, I do music production, videos, engineering. I'm an artist, I do artist development, and I'm also the lead artist of Straight Razor Film and Heavyweight Music Group.
All right, so what's the difference between, if there is a difference in your opinion, between being, you know, running the film, you know, production, and then being an artist as well? Because, you know, it's a lot of work.
Sure, absolutely. And the thing about this business, like my man Rip was saying, you gotta be multifaceted. It's just not one lane for you to be able to conquer in a business like this. It all goes hand in hand with me, sports, fitness, apparel, music. It's all a culture. So in doing that, when you find out that you're gifted at certain things, then what you want to do is you want to be able to exploit that, you know what I'm saying, and make it more beneficial for yourself and your family. So it's just something I've always been a part of, always been pretty gifted with the computers and technology and writing. So I just make it all work for me.
Let's back up really fast and let's talk about Big Gooch the artist. Where do you get your musical inspiration from? Who influences you?
I mean, I listen to everything. I got to give it up to all the old heads, you know, no disrespect, but, you know, guys that pave the way, you know what I'm saying? LL, you know, I like MCs like Kool G Rap, you know what I'm saying? Like guys that got lyrical content, you know, my lyrics, I like to put meat in my music, you know, give you substance and content. So I don't really do too much of, you know, certain types of rap because it's just not where I'm at in my mindset. So when I put together a track, I always got a concept behind it. And at the same time, I want to keep that flavor in there to get your head bobbing.
So what do you talk about in your music? Where are you from, first of all?
Born and raised here in the Chi, you know what I'm saying? Southside, Wild Hunters, low end, you know, do it all. In the music, I talk about life. You know,
do you talk a lot about Chicago?
Not really. You know what I'm saying? Because it's bigger than Chicago. Chicago is just one aspect of living life. So when you make music as an artist, as opposed to just being a rapper, you know, you want to have subject and content that can expand to people from all different demographics. So that's what I pull together with my music, whether I'm talking about relationships, issues, home life, finances. You know, it's multifaceted.
Yeah, cool. So let's talk about Straight Razor Films. I put your film hat on. You're not the artist anymore. You're the film. Okay, cool. So Big Gooch, the co-CEO of Straight Razor Films. What are you guys working on? What are you guys trying to accomplish with these films, with these series, the Mike series, everything that you guys have going on?
Well, with the Mike series, what it is, it's a compilation of all Chicago artists essentially right now. And what we're trying to do is we're just trying to give a face to a culture. Chicago is a whole culture within its own. So what we're trying to do is just show the Chicago MCs can work together despite what the outside has been accustomed to seeing through news and media. So what we do is we get MCs from different boroughs, you know, whether it's a female MC, you got young shorties who getting down, or you got some of the vets and, you know, who've been around for a minute. And we just put them on a series with some dope tracks, and we just let them go. You know what I'm saying? You got to come with your hottest 16. And in that, you never know who the next MC going to be behind you, so you got to bring your A-game. And what it's doing is it's just giving light to a lot of Chicago MCs and give them a platform to actually produce and generate some interest in their upcoming projects.
I could tell you a rapper. You talk with a lot of animation. So what are you guys working on right now? I heard you telling me something about a comedy.
Yeah, right now we got something in development that me and Rip are writing. It's a comedy. I ain't gonna give away too much details, but we do short films also. So this is something that we have in the works, some long-term projects in addition to, you know, pushing out my new CD, Dummy Bags, coming soon. It's crazy. You know, it's 15 tracks of just bananas music, you know, from the lyrics to the beats, everything. It's something that you could really sink your teeth into. And with the music going into the film, we try and shoot our videos like mini movies. So it's just a segue into what we're trying to do.
Like a story to the song.
Absolutely, I'm a storyteller. That's what my music is. And I think that's something that's missing in music right now, the art of storytelling. You know, you got music that's so one-dimensional. A lot of artists are coming out with the whole cookie-cutter approach because they're being pressured to put down a style that's going to generate immediate interest. You know what I'm saying? And that may not necessarily be who that artist is. So, you know, and coming with some different type of music, you know, I'm going to give just flavor after flavor. So you can't put me in a box.
Words of Wisdom by Big Gooch. He was over here preaching. So tell the people where they can get in tune with you, where they can get in tune with Straight Razor Films, and if there's any artists out there that would even like to be a part of it, or, you know, your short films, your videos, anything, let the people know.
Man, you can hit me up, rhymesick_74, that's my Instagram, thegooch_1, that's my Twitter account, HMGTV74, that's our YouTube page, or you can go to Straight Razor Films, STR8 Razor Films with the S, you know, and that's on YouTube also. And you can get at us through any of those venues. We reach out. We only want to work with the hottest, so bring your A-game.
You heard it here first. Bring your A-game, Chicago. Urban Ryan TV, and we're out.
It's your boy Prophet Jewel, rocking out at 205 East 47 at the dress code. KushKidCollectibles.com. Get online and cop yours right now. You see, I got mine. The dress code is KushKidCollectibles.com. Squad.
No ballin', all sexy. More work, more passion. Take this eight ball, put it in your car.
Look up in my house, house full of drugs, yeah. I'm the hood representing, yeah. Cocaine pushing wide, green in the winter, selling pills in the summertime, yeah. Getting money, what you know about it? Getting money, what you know about it? Representing what? Cocaine pushing wide, green in the winter, selling pills in the summertime, yeah. Getting money, what you know about it?
Back again, your girl Nikki Fire here, Urban Grind TV. I'm standing here next to Brando. Tell the people your full name.
What's good, world? Urban Grind. My name is Marlon Robinson, aka Brando Gordon.
Like Barry Gordon.
Like Barry Gordon, yeah.
So let the people know, who is Brando Gordon?
Wow, Brando Gordon is, it makes me feel like I got a couple personalities. Brando Gordon is this young kid. Brando Gordon represents this young kid who was just very raw when he actually moved towards music. I was just moved by sounds. I was just moved by just different melodies. And it was my introduction to music. It's my most innocent parts. That's what Brando Gordon would be. He was just a kid that just loved it. He was a guy, or he is a guy now that still loves it. He loves the organic side of music. He loves harmonies. He loves chords. That's Brando Gordon.
Who is Marlon?
I am Marlon. No, but Marlon Robinson is probably the guy that has grown from that boy into this man who has had the ability to take that very raw style and fuse it with a very refined style. So Marlon Robinson is Brando Gordon.
Super deep. So what does Marlo and Brando do?
Well, Marlon is a singer and a songwriter. And Brando Gordon is more of his hip-hop side, more of his raw side.
Alter ego.
That's it. Exactly it. Nikki Fire, are you on fire? Yes,
I'm
man.
On fire.
Yes, absolutely. But like I said, Marlon Robinson is definitely the respectable guy. Brando Gordon is going to let you hear it and give it to you raw, uncut, you know?
So do you channel this in your music? Is there two sides to your music at times when you are creating? Is it that hip-hop side and that R&B side? Because you are an artist and a songwriter, correct?
Absolutely, I am. I think that when it comes to music and being an artist in itself, we get caught in this box all the time, you know, and it becomes, what's your genre? You know, what's your style? And we forget the fact that in order to be this, you got to be open to all kinds of interpretations. You have to be open to everything to be able to give people pieces of you. You have to be able to accept everything that comes in. So I don't know if I answered your question or not. But
you kind of did. And, you know, it's kind of scary because Lionel Richie said the same thing. Yeah, so that's a big compliment to you.
That's a good thing. I love his music, but I didn't catch the interview. So that's a good thing.
Well, you know, that's something else. But Lionel Richie also said that to be an artist, to be a musician, you have to not just be stuck in a genre, but know all music and all genres and just create. He says, I'm a creator.
Absolutely. I agree with that. So one day I might be jazz. If my heart is a little heavy, I might be gospel, you know. If I'm a little pissed off at the world, I might be a little bit more hip-hop, you know. It just depends.
Well, hip-hop is aggressive, I see.
Hip-hop is expression, so, yeah.
So what is your biggest influence? Who do you look up to? Who inspires your music and your writing?
Artist-wise, let me see. I grew up on, like I said, I'm a Midwest kid, so just being in the Midwest, we got everything here. So I grew up on Chicago. I grew up on Sting. I grew up on Michael Franks on the jazz side. Of course, for gospel, it was the Winans. They were heavy for me. You do too?
love the wine.
Good taste. Donnie Hathaway. And of course, Layla is just right in that same lane. So Layla too as well.
So what was it like being a part of the Mike series? How did that come all together for you?
There's a guy that's not here. His name is Kerry Yo. He's the common denominator for me. He's the guy that introduced me to Rip. He's Ripper Brown. He's the guy that introduced me to Big Gooch, Big Phil, Steve Dollars, Arrow, the other guys that aren't here. Kerry Yo brought me around. He said, hey, I got a guy who can sing almost anything. And he brought me with some of the hottest artists in Chicago. And we haven't looked back since.
Can you name a few?
Of what?
Artists.
In Chicago?
That you've worked with.
I'm
what you talking about?
To make sure, you know. I was with, I was with Bad Boy, in his heyday. So that means I ran with the Carl Thomases, I ran with the Faith Evans, I ran with Puff.
In my opinion, that was raw R&B.
Who, Carl Thomas? Yeah, dope. When Jay Records was hot, I was I ran with Mario, I ran with Monica, and I've done background for some of everybody. So Commons, the Amel LaRues, KRS-One's, so I moved around a little bit.
Well, let the people know who wants that music that's just worldwide and want to work with you and get in tune with you and your movement. Let them know how to get in tune with you.
Well,
you have social media.
Absolutely. My government name is Marlon Robinson, so you can find me on all of those sites. You can find me on Facebook under Marlon Robinson. You can find me on Instagram under Marlon Robinson. You can find me on Twitter under Marlon Robinson. My YouTube page is Brando Gordon, though.
Okay, so I have one last question. So Marlon Robinson is all over social media. When is Brando Gordon gonna get some love? Marlon Robinson is you, but Brando Gordon is that alter ego you. So how did he come to, and why is he overshadowed?
He's not overshadowed. I think he's emerging now with the Mike series itself. This is the world's first look at Brando Gordon. Like I said, he's still the same guy. We just got a bit more of an edge, you know. He says the words that usually your mom might smack you in the mouth for, you know. That's Brando Gordon. Marlon Robinson is very conscious that there's a church crowd that might be somewhere that might know his mother and his father, but Brando Gordon just don't really care. So, but the Mike series is the first time you're going to get a look at that guy.
So make sure you guys check that out, the Mike series. Straight Razor Films, Urban Grind TV, Brando Gordon, Marlon Robinson. We're out. Hey, what's up? Nikki Fire here, Urban Grind TV. I'm standing here next to Steve Dollars. I just learned it's one. Steve Dollars, how you doing today?
I'm doing fine. What's up, world?
What's up, world? This is Steve Dollars. So tell the people who Steve Dollars is.
Steve Dollars is an MC, producer, engineer, whatever. I do it all. I do it all. Whatever you're looking for, we got it.
So you're very versatile.
Yes, very versatile.
You're also an engineer.
Yes.
Do you make beats?
Yes, I do.
So what's your inspiration from when you're making and creating music?
It comes from here. It comes from the heart. What goes on around me, things that I see every day, I just try to bring it to life in my music.
And where are you from?
South Shore.
South Shore? All right. Chicago? All right. So how was it growing up for you? And did this influence you to become an MC and to make music?
I've been an MC for a while, so growing up, I was always doing it. Inspiration comes from listening to different artists, different types of music, things of that sort, brings it out.
Where did the name Steve Dollars come from?
Well, back in the neighborhood, they called me Steve.
And why did they call you Steve? Am I being one of those interviewers that's just like pulling? Actually, am I reaching?
No. Actually, I don't remember, to be honest with you, but everybody know me as Steve.
So that was like a childhood name that you grew up with. Okay, awesome.
And the Dollars just came along later on down the line. Don't really want to talk about an interview.
You don't want to talk about it in the interview. I'm trying to let them know who you are. Come on, give the people a little something. Why is your name Steve Dollars? Now I'm curious.
Oh my God.
Nobody's going to judge you out there. Y'all ain't going to judge.
Steve Dollars is who he is, you know what I'm saying?
Is it because you get money? That's cool.
It is what it looked like, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, cool. So, who are your biggest influences?
My biggest influence is the man upstairs, first and foremost, and influences after that come from, like, musical influences, life influences. Musical influences to me is like Earth, Wind, and Fire. You know what I'm saying? Rakim. You know, guys like that, that I seen getting down at a young age and inspired me to do the same thing. You know what I'm saying? So I bring it to him just like that, in the raw.
In the raw. How was it working with Straight Razor Films and the Mike series?
It was a wonderful thing. Got a chance to bring a lot of Chicago artists together, work on the project. It came out beautiful, I believe. Check it out.
So can other artists work with you as well? Since you are an engineer and you do create music and you are a fellow MC, and a lot of Chicago artists need that, you know, that influencer that to help them, you know, a lot of young kids out here.
Definitely, definitely. That's what I'm working on. That's my project coming up next, you know, and I've worked with a lot of underground artists, you know, and
you want to shout them out?
Oh yeah, I want to say what's up to Paul Ray, you know what I'm saying, DJ 33 and the Third. You know what I'm saying? Who else? Man, the list goes on and on. But anyway,
plethora of our Chicago underground artists.
I love all Chicago underground artists. You know what I'm saying? Midwest. You know what I'm saying? It don't matter where you're from. If it's good music, it's good music. That's what's up.
So let the people know where they can get in tune with you, Steve Dollars, social media, music. If an artist would like to work with you, where can they contact you at?
You can contact me on any website, social website, that is. You know what I'm saying? I'm on Facebook, Steve Dollars, STEDOLLAZ. Twitter, same thing, Steve Dollars. You know what I'm saying? Anywhere, Steve Dollars. It's all the same all the way around. Never change my name.
Never change his name. Steve Dollars on everything. Urban Grind TV, we're out.
OrangeMixtapes.com.
Hey, what it do? This your boy OJ the Jew, man. I want to give a shout out to EarnMixtape.com.
Yeah, what's happening, man? Scotty ATL in the building. Shout out to OrangeMixtapes.com.
OrangeMixtapes.com.
Young World, what's popping, man? It's Rocky Diamonds. OrangeMixtapes.com. Go get your latest mixtapes, man.
Yeah.
OrangeMixtapes.com.
What up, y'all? I'm the pride of the East Side, DJ MH Tutta, the official DJ for UGTV. Give you guys a little bit about me. I'm a Stack of Star DJ, I'm a Soul Selector DJ, and I'm also the official DJ for UGTV's own Mellow the Truth. Get at me for all your clubs, mixtapes, private events, djmhtutta@gmail.com. That's djmh2da@gmail.com. For all your studio time, music videos, event coverage, get at us at UGTV. DJ MH Tutta, let's go.
UGTV. Hey, what's up? It's Nikki Fire, Urban Grind TV. We're back here with Big Phil, also a part of the Straight Razor film series, the Mike series. How are you doing this evening?
How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Good. Thank you for having us.
Welcome. Looking nice in your white tee.
Appreciate it.
All right, so let everyone know who Big Phil is, the artist.
Big Phil, the artist, I want to inspire, you know what I mean? You know, I want to instill life I'm that ordinary cat, you know what I'm saying? I come from Inglewood, 59th and Morgan, 51st and Carpenter, past Western, 63rd and Artesian, and 63rd and Washington. So Big Phil is that ordinary cat, on, you know, that you grew up in the hood.
Shoot, the everyday guy.
That everyday guy, you know what I mean? So I transform that into music so that I can try to inspire, you know what I mean? You see so much nowadays, it's so much negativity and so much poverty. And, you know, when you listen to the radio, everything is turned up. You know, life is not always a turned up thing.
Exactly.
Don't get me wrong. You know what I'm saying? I love a party environment. But, you know, I just want to give a solid background and give that story of how it is to grow up in the hood, you know what I'm saying? And so hopefully that someone can see my story and be inspired and want to do things with their life, you know what I mean? I came from nothing, and you know what I'm saying, and I made it to the top, you know what I mean? So hopefully this is, you know, I want to be inspiration.
You want to let others know that you are just like them.
Absolutely. And we cut from that same cloth, so if I can do it, they can do it. You know what I'm saying? I don't try to provoke no negativity, no violence. You know what I'm saying? Because we got enough of that. You know what I'm saying? I want to see us live. I want to see us have, you know, things in life. So if I could be a part of that and they could look at me and say, you know, hey, he got it. He got it in a positive nature. Then I could do that. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got to go that route. So, you know, that's what it is.
Well, tell us who Big Phil is, like growing up, what inspired you to make music? I know you say you want to be an inspiration to others, but, you know, people could be inspirational any kind of way. You chose it through music. Tell us about your journey.
Well, absolutely. You know, like I said, growing up in the city, you face with different challenges. You see a whole scope of things, you know what I'm saying? And you take that, you know what I'm saying? When I grew up, I was playing basketball and did all of the things that young teenagers do, you know what I mean? And so what inspired me was Chicago and life in general. And so I was the one that, if I had a problem, I wrote it down, you know what I'm saying? If I felt good, I wrote it down. If I fell in love, I wrote it down, you know what I mean? So I wanted to bring all that into a body of work. And so when I looked at it and I looked at my notebook, I said, man, these are rhymes. So I just started rapping, you know what I mean? And then I was introduced to a cat named Khalif back in eighth grade, and he was doing it, and he looking at, you know, guys on TV, and I'm saying, man, he doing what them guys do on TV. Took my notebook out, he showed me how to compose, and it's been on since then, you know?
Awesome. How did you get started out with Straight Razor Films?
Well, me and Rip go back a long way, you know what I'm saying? Rip was in the party scene. I was in the party scene. You know, he did security and some other things. And so, actually, a mutual friend of ours introduced us, and we hit it off then and there. And we've been rocking ever since. He got into film. He got into production. He did a couple, you know, big major films. And we crossed paths again, and then we just started working, you know what I mean? He had Gooch. He was working with Gooch, and he said, hey, man, I got this project. Want you be down, and I'm always good for, you know, something positive. So it wasn't even a question for me.
What will we see in the Mike series as far as Big Phil?
I guess a collaborative effort, you know what I'm saying, of a group of Chicago MCs coming together, showing that Wu-Tang type of environment where cats can come together, you know what I'm saying? We all from different neighborhoods. Like I said, I grew up in Inglewood. You know, they grew up on East Side and the Wild Hunted. So, you know, we just want to bring that positive energy back to music. You know what I'm saying? It ain't all about shooting one another. You know what I'm saying? It ain't all about selling packs to one another and promoting destruction. So, you know, the Mike series, just a group of brothers got together, wanted to do something positive, and, you know, hopefully be an inspiration to other cats that's coming up and falling in love with the music that I fell in love with. So
it's all about unity at the end of the day.
I promote that 100%. You know what I mean? It's like I said, not so much is in music, but just in media. Period. It's just everything just promote negativity. I mean, where's the positive? Where's the positive aspect of growing up in the hood? When I grew up, it was a beautiful thing for me. I wasn't, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, we had gun violence, and in the 90s, you know what I'm saying? You had gangs, and you had, you know, but it was structures in that gang. You know, you had somebody to answer to. Now it's just renegade now here, and, you know, nobody's have nothing, nobody to answer to. So, you know, at some point, you just got to say, you know what, we're going to do something positive and put some positive energy in the world. So that's what we're doing. So that's what you'll see on the Mike series. You know, stay tuned. You know, we got more to come. You know, we're gonna shock the world on this one, along with Chi-Town.
Exactly. And that's what Chicago needs right now, is that unity, is that picture that we all can come together and it not be about violence.
Right, absolutely. Because, you know, when you travel the world and you go to other cities, you know, I've been to California, New York, Atlanta, you know, all of those guys come together. When you go and listen to their radio station, all they doing is promoting their artists. You go to L.A., you hear all L.A., you know what I'm saying, artists. Not saying that they don't play everybody. But you go, you know, you go to Atlanta, they playing all Atlanta cats. You go to New York, it's the same thing. So hopefully Chicago can get on that and try to build some type of foundation where artists have some place to go to. Because right now, you know, we just out here and trying to get on every avenue and every media circuit that we can. So hopefully this Mike series will open that brand up. You know what I mean?
Opens everyone's eyes. Are you working on anything currently?
Absolutely. I got a project coming out, Never Too Late. You know, I got it. You know, I got Tizone. I've been working with him for years. I got Gooch on the album. Who else I got on? In the past, I've worked with No ID, some cats from Atlanta. So, you know, the project is going to be pretty decent. You know what I'm saying? And like, again, I just want to put inspiration out there to let people know that no matter what walks of life you go through, no matter what hurdles you got to, you know, jump over, no matter what happened to you, it's never too late to follow your dreams. It's never too late to do anything you want to do. So that's the purpose of the project.
All righty, Big Phil, let everyone know where they can get in contact with you at, if they want to work with you or anything, your social media, all of those.
I'm on social media.
Are you? You hesitated.
No, absolutely. I'm on it every day. I do the Facebook, the Twitter, and everything. But right now I want to create a, you know, you got, because social media is so broad and it reach a wide range and globe of people, we want to create a solid fan base. You know what I'm saying? We want to create a solid fan base for, so that those who really want to be a part of the movement and support, you know, wholeheartedly, you can find us. You know what I'm saying? You'll do your homework. You'll do your legwork. You'll be able to find us, because we really want true supporters. You know what I'm saying? Not no haters. Not no, you know what I mean? So we want to bring that love to the table. So if you're interested in Straight Razor Films, Big Phil, Tunnel Vision Entertainment, find us. You know what I'm saying? I love you, Chicago. I love you, Inglewood. Put the guns down. You know what I'm saying? Big Phil.
Urban Grind TV, we're out.
It's your boy, Prophet Jew, rocking out at 205 East 47 at the dress code. KushKidCollectibles.com. Get online and cop yours right now. You see, I got mine. The dress code is KushKidCollectibles.com. Squad. Candlelight on the rooftop, I teach you how to just buy the whole block. Vacate, get your passport. On car, baby, board the yacht. No stunt, straight flexing. No ballin', all sexy. More work, more passion.
Straight razor, all immaculate, all immaculate, molest. arrest any woman that asks mine once I get my cause in back of it. Now that the stage is set, leave it to me to set the shit off. Now place your bet on the likelihood. I rock the mic like I should to hype my hood up. Throw a dike the wood, cause I know this shit is tight and good. Seems like I'm coming from hell to tell the earth inhabitants about helter skelter. Shit, there's pawn the weather, hell to shelter. My rare rhyme, three verses of 50 minutes. Still risky business if you're trying to get me injured. Find a club and get tipsy in it. When I arrive, y'all can't stand the rain. I ain't talking about the way missing minute. Every syllable leaves a scar. Skin piercing, bought your sounds to bump. My shit's a bitch, just to see a car. Chance in a lifetime to hit this. When it ain't hard to hit me, charge every mark from Hyde Park to Gary. Image of the dark and eerie. My promo sticker. Knew my ex was a hoe when she let a homo dick her. Exaggerate never, just furious. Cuss more than the mad rapper when niggas frontin' living luxurious. Get on my hoes, the body dresses from years ago. Better come to battle me with your best in the mirror pose. Small chance, you intimidate them other niggas. Send a bitch in my face, I let my mother stick her. Some levels what you claiming, who the fuck you naming? Bang over your head and take a guess who does the strangling. I'm your thang, man, you sweet like you suck the nuts of gay men. Get to running if you know the meaning of a paré grand.
Southside Chirac, Inglewood. You need the heart of a lion, don't think of Inglewood. Cause I motherfucking hate y'all. Flow shoot it, corner pocket, eight ball. That's game, little nigga, kicking lines to a bitch. That ain't game, little nigga, cause he souls out here. Fuck our fame, little nigga. I close, I flows, I name, little nigga. See me? I'm trying to join the chain gang. Damn, it's L.O.S. Shit, I want, think I'm Birdman. Since they want us locked up, I'm with the chain gang. Fuck it, grow my locks back, I can maintain. And if I can't on every beat, go insane. Make it say fuck fame and still go vain. Cause the shit run through my mental, not no vein. I spit all this raw, yeah, cocaine. Don't feel these guys or these girls catching over cane. All these trials and tribulations I overcame. Been numb to it all since last year. If it fall out my eyes, a glass tear. If this bitch blow my hat, she won't last here. Money so low, I'm high with a cashier. I hit it and be gone, young and me fast here. Motherfuckers scared, see me, I blast fear.
High haters, I'm back off high haters. Your favorite rapper is dated and I'm that latest. Woo! Nigga. One of the greatest MCs without a record deal. You know signing to a major don't require skills. Cause half these niggas got flow like a toddler. And the other half is actors and wanna be mobsters. They fabricated and duplicated, I stay real. I'm underrated but dedicated to rap still. This is Major League, you just an amateur. You in the game for the fame and the cameras. I do it for the love, homie, I got stamina. You never heard of me, never stop my currency. I stay winning, I'm authentic with no gimmicks. The flow is so terrific, plus the women love the image. The critics said I couldn't do it, probably all regret it. Like Ray J going to Kanye's and Kim's wedding. The punchlines and metaphor plus my persona. I got more balls than 26 in California. It's Inglewood till I die, rep the city hard. It's Chi-Town till they put me in the graveyard. Get on the track with anybody, rather friend or foe. Murder them and the beat with the same flow. He probably talk about his guns and his drugs. So got all the money and the bitches, we heard that before. It all sound the same, no originality. I feel bad for that nigga, gotta rap after me. But fuck it.
Big Phil, you a fool, boy. Yo, something's missing, man. We need a fucking hook. Yo, who gon' do the hook, man? Yo, Brando, let me hear something.
Why niggas talk about their problems, but never find a way to solve them? All they wanna do is talk shit. Quit playing pussy, boy, get off it. Cause if you erase all your mistakes and find a way to do right, it really don't matter if you don't hustle. Use your mental muscle, live life. These streets will pull you under. Can you handle pressure? These streets don't care about color. You'll be just a number. So what about the babies? What about the mamas, daughters, brothers, fathers? All us are under pressure. Can you handle pressure?
Run a lap around your best, nigga. Then turn this goofy knob down, we adjust, niggas. God walking with me, I ain't gotta stress, nigga. Swagger for what? Who I'm trying to impress, nigga? Why? Cause we live in a culture full of diva niggas. Grown me and be acting like they conceited, niggas. Lame's trickin', so I be having to treat a nigga. I'm on my A-game, they be wanting to be a nigga. Like, you see a nigga, don't you? Fucker, I'm Major League MVPing on you. Whoever sleeping on me, bout to get a knife through the pillow. The flow machine gun, rifle the pillow. Nigga, wake up. You kill up with these bars, you getting makeup. Stiff body and cold hands, nice shape up. Fabricating lines, you lying, that shit you make up. Corny niggas say corny shit, that's why they flick up. God flow, God flow.
Let's
God
go!
Flow, God flow.
No regard for the law. Disrespect me, I put wise in your jaw. Beat a snitch blind, he can't tell what he saw. Then six in the morning, snakes at my door. I'm a block boy general, model chicks is the minimal. Apply with their necks to the stove and see what dinner do. Then a dude really can say if he just that into you. Let me get into you, then maybe you get an interview. It's basics, boo. Chasing paper, I ain't chasing you. Depend on what your face will do, determine if I'm erasing you. Skid row niggas in hate, hearted, jealous cowards. Spread lies amongst peasants, goons snipe them off the tower. Stay icy like iced tea, giving people the power. 89 nigga, fat goose, chick sniffing powder. Put a little on my Jimmy, I'ma hit about an hour. All them niggas is the smell, I'm the shit, no shout.
Yeah, yeah. Yo, who's next? Who's missing? I need one more MC. Yo, Gooch, it might as well be you, my nigga.
All the hip-hop back and forth responses is nonsense. It's fucked up, it took Lamar to raise conscience. Delete the variables and calculate the constants. You left with one hand to count the hot shit to drop. I ain't sloppy with murder and the tribe, but it's a palm print. Now name your top five, they got you all spit. You lame niggas lack a swag and the content. Unattended garbage on the shelves, leave a bad stench. Yeah. I'm kinda crass with my manners on drop hints. Real rappers simply don't exist like the Loch Ness. Niggas been lost since the death of Pocket Biggie. Now everybody a king from Gilly to Lil Diggy. Kendrick, you opened up a can of worms, did well. Thanks for the shock treatment, the check is in the mail.
Damn.
Now niggas gon' feel what it's like to be exposed. No more of those old artistic ass flows. The whole school system need to be thrown in the trunk. The whole freshman class a double XL flunk.
Woo!
And I ain't with the talk, put the pole to your punks. The internet and why you niggas wreck yourself slump. Got garbage ass albums and garbage ass features.
Yep.
Fans don't respect your OGs, don't believe you.
Nope.
A couple tests and gold chains don't equate either. And that nigga you signed to don't wanna hear him either. Cause this is Chirac, home of no order. Shoot your kid, blow his ass out of baby stroller. Put a holler through the window of your Range Rover. I tell Obama, holler back, niggas can't hold us. I don't honor it, nor do I follow it. Fuck being humble, I got it, I'm taking over this shit.
Yeah, nigga. Say what? And that's it.
I'm from Chicago, nobody smiling. Niggas wildin' on Stony Island, where the chief and the president come from. Pop out, pop pills, pop guns. On the deck when the ops come, pop some. Ops run, this ain't a game, nigga. Ain't no options. Niggas selling on a block like an auction. Dig into my pocket, see a profit. Where the money and the bitches is where the gods is. Godfathers in the lodges. At the spot holding money like a hostage. She wearing ostrich from the profit.